There's a killer on board and it's got me feeling anxious. Crewmate in the vent, I guess they must be doing maintenance. Check the list, I got 9 things left. It's a matter of life and death. Might be taking my final breath because I can't figure out Simon.
Gotta be careful, that was a close one. I thought she saw me go with the vent. I'm ready to slice necks with a spiked tongue. That's so dumb and so innocent. Chop her body up, got her bone showing. Then I flee the scene before they banish us. Body bleeding out next to a canister.
I saw the whole thing on the camera. You know I stay on the cams. I'm always watching the hallways. I don't need coffee to keep me up. I'll be watching these monitors all day. Imposters, you better beware, cause I'm gonna catch ya. Eagle eyes in the sky, Big Brother's gonna get ya.
Wires are needing a fix. Swipe in the cord on the first try. Just look at the flip of the wrist. I'm about to down, no data. What you say really don't matter. Doing all my tasks and I do a dash to the cafe so my brain's all sputter.
Don't wanna say nothing, just hitting the button to make sure that nobody's dead yet. I'm not just doing a head check, I'm giving the killer a reset. I got the megaphone, let me talk. Honestly, I'm really scared of y'all. Only a couple of crew left. Which one are you gonna set it off?
I'm smart. Faking these tests, really you're not. I never get caught. We at the table, I tend to a knot. Now I'm plenty other imposter, they could come over. And I know the crew is believing that. Then I started off with the sabotage. 1v2 is an easy clap. Yeah.
There's a killer on my phone.